Hello, I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, looking at some changes that are coming our way. We do have a weak weather system that's making its way through the Pacific Northwest right now, and that is going to work its way into Northern California. It is bringing cooler temperatures to the area and a little bit of snow and a little bit of rain, but not much. It looks like most of it's coming down in the snow and in through the Cascades, and that's going to be sliding over Northern California as we head through your Sunday. We'll start to see this in the northern mountains in the morning, and then as we head into the afternoon, more scattered showers popping up in through the valley. But other than that, today we've had lots of sunshine. It should be mainly clear with increasing cloud cover overnight tonight. And then we'll see those cooler changes that should stick around for a few days. Futurecast, taking a look at what we could expect. Again, the timing of this weather system. We will have increasing cloud cover Sunday morning with a chance for rain coming in from the north. And of course, that snow in the Sierra. Snow levels will generally be around 3,000 feet and then drop below 3,000 feet as we head into a Sunday late afternoon and on into the evening hours. The center of this weather system is going to come right over the Central Valley. So you can see these rain showers just kind of rotating around. I'm going to put this arrow in there just to kind of show you the direction. That's the center of this weather system as it slides from Yuba City over Sacramento, and it continues this path to the south. And we'll continue to see some scattered showers, especially through the San Joaquin Valley as we head into Sunday evening, and the snow wrapping around coming in from the east here and the east slope of the Sierra. So we are looking at the chance for a bit of snow. As far as amounts go, though, nothing compared to what we have seen so far this year with our storm systems coming through. So very light amounts of rain. A few hundreds here and there in the valley. See a little bit more along the west slope of the Sierra and on the east slope as well. Futurecast showing us the amount of snow that's expected. And again, we're looking at amounts that should range anywhere from, you know, trace amounts up to an inch around 3,000 feet. You get up above 3,000 to 4,000 feet, we could see anywhere from 1 to 3 inches. And then we get up closer to 6,000 feet, we're looking at anywhere from 3. And then you get over 7,000 feet is where we're going to see the best chance for seeing amounts that could be anywhere from, you know, 5 to 6 inches of snowfall. And that should be about the max that we're seeing, about half a foot in some of the higher peaks. So this weather system comes through tomorrow, and then that clears out. We're going to see some north winds developing as we go through Monday, starting early Monday morning and then lasting through the afternoon, but those winds will taper off with the strongest winds in the morning. High pressure builds, the winds go away. We're looking at an increase in cloud cover as we head through Wednesday and into Thursday. Another weather system arrives, it looks like Thursday night now and into Friday morning. Again, this is not going to be a big system, but we are looking at a better chance for rain and so a little bit more in the way of snow. We'll have a bit of a break as we go through next weekend with more rain developing late Sunday into Monday. So your 7-day forecast, as you can see, the winds will be picking up from the north on Monday. Skies clear out after our rain on Sunday. Tuesday's looking pretty good. Clouds start moving in on Wednesday. Temperatures will be warming. And then they start dropping back down again as we head through Thursday and Friday with increasing clouds and that chance for rain Thursday night and into Friday morning. And then we see just a mix of clouds through next weekend with more rain developing by Sunday night into Monday. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.